Here we are at the Marriott in Pasadena. Kind of had a chill day today, relaxed a little bit, cleaned our air filters, went to lunch, and now we're getting ready to head over to the Los Angeles Supercross. We're gonna go with the No Toil guys, and they were nice enough to give us a ride, so we're pretty excited. Here we go.
Hey, little Joey.
Hey,
hi, Joey.
Joey, take you.
Pinch those cheekies.
Got hooked up with a suite from the Speed Channel, so we're gonna hang out and eat some foods, have some Dodger dogs, and watch a little Supercross. How is that Dodger dog?
This is the finest that this pork had to offer for beef. I don't know what these dogs are made out of.
Look who it is, it's the No Toil guy.
Yo!
What'd you think about the race?
The race was fantastic. It was exciting. All the big names were racing. Villapoto did a great job. I was hoping to see Dungy there on top, but it was a great race. Glad to be here.
I did win $25.
How?
A little wagering, perhaps. I picked Villapoto to win. And I had actually Stewart and Dungy backwards, but I still won. I was closer than the rest of you. It's pretty sweet.
All right, where am I going? Joey, do you know where I'm going?
No. Just go wherever you want.
All right, let's go this way.
I don't think this is a good way to go. Yeah, you're not. This isn't a one-way.
It says stadium,
it's
though.
It's not a one-way.
Okay.
Holy shit. Yeah, that guy's not a cop. He's just a parking enforcement.
Ray's enjoying a sweaty brand wiener.